It does. If key to the right channel, because there are different types of research, economic research, development research, and human research. So it depends on which role every country wants to play. Like Europe has enough more resources. All they need to do is work on the economic research, which means create more labor, more working environment, then there'll be change in economy. Because at the moment, the economy is at a stagnant position. It's not moving forward because there are no new jobs created. Every old jobs are being laid out. So it's at a boomerang situation. All they need to do is open up a system that allows more training and more work.